Would you agree with me that 1 in 4 children in Northern Ireland are growing up in food poverty? 22% are in fuel poverty. With this proposed cut, along with the increase in national insurance contributions, it will plunge people into further poverty, and therefore the government need to cease with this plan and support the most vulnerable in our society.
The Honourable Lady makes a very strong point.